Daniel Khalid, who was facing terror charges, had escaped from Wellsworth Prison. He'd been working in a prison kitchen and is believed to have made his getaway strapped under this food delivery vehicle.
75 hours from his moment of escape to the time of his capture.
An investigation has been launched into how Khalid embarrassed correction staff with his escape. He's been in Melbourne. CCTV vision shows an armed man shooting at two men at a suburban cafe. 50-year-old Gavin Preston died at the scene. He had previously avoided condemnation.